Hey guys.
What's up?
You wanna go to LA today?
LA day! Sure.
Let's do it!
Tall, ice chai.
25! Hey! What's a pearl of wisdom that you learned from your time in LA?
Plantation!
Tell you what about LA.
Plantation!
Yeah. Tunnel. Pick you up, chew you up, okay. Spit you out, leave you for dead.
You should
anywhere
try
you think
me.
We'll go.
That's it.
What you doing?
What you doing?
Where you at?
Where you at?
Oh, you got plans.
I got friends.
Don't say that.
Shut your trap.
If you want in a row, I look too good. Look too good to be alone. I'm clean. My pool warm. Just shave smooth like a newborn. Talking, kissing.
We're in LA, baby.
I feel like a little authentic LA traffic.
Celebrity homes and lifestyles.
Oh my god.
Well, how long has it been since you've been here? Like 2 years?
Freaking 4 years, man.
No.
There's Ryan's school. MI Musicians Institute. Wow. That's your old stomping grounds, bro. Someday there'll be a post review from what the podcast, and they'll say
he
this is
gave
the
up music to pursue podcast.
We hate him. That's, you know, I made a decision today. Hubra Entertainment 2 headquarters is gonna be here in LA.
Is it? Wow.
That take us 5 years, but we'll be here in 5 years. No problem.
I believe that.
We'll have a house here, and we'll have a house in OB.
Hey, you manifest that, dude.
You know?
Oh, shoot. Hottie spotting.
Hey. What's up?
I never saw it. I didn't want to. Ryan, take my picture.
John's trying to figure out his coffee right now. Hold on.
You guys, I should be taking. What'd you get?
Vanilla latte.
Oh, yeah.
Adult milk.
Hey.
What are your thoughts? What do you think?
I wish they had their branding on this actual cup. That would have leveled up.
But hey, let me.
Like, heightened it. But it's good.
Sorry? Wait, does it taste good? More is what I'm getting
at? Yeah, it tastes pretty good.
What's up, Will?
Tastes like water.
Oh, nice.
Didn't get sweet.
Oh, whoa, there's a second vlog over there.
Oh, Dispo.
There's Olivia.
Mm-hmm. Don't have reception. Okay, I'll pay to get into the park.
That's like a sick joke.
You actually thought this was a real photo shoot? That's so cute.
Can we call her one more time?
That's hilarious.
They said wear pink and go to this remote location.
Yeah! This.
Here we are watching the ducks. Here in
Clark. Clark.
La Mirada.
Clark Park in La Mirada.
Clark Park.
Clark Park.
And,
Olivia's doing Olivia some James photo shoot. Who knows if it's real?
Which, by the way, if our show ever blows up, we're going to have a conversation about legal documents regarding the one she signed for this photo shoot.
Beautiful park, though.
It's It's a great park.
Well, we made it to Downtown Disney.
You didn't bring your camera.
I know, I left it in the car.
Fake vlogger.
Unsk, unsk, unsk.
Kara, are you a little bit excited?
Yeah.
Let's
see. I haven't been this close to Disneyland in like 2 years.
Let me see your sweatshirt.
Hey, can you play the song of the summer, please?
Yeah, I'll back.
What just happened? Say everything.
I need a bloomin' onion.
Kara insisted upon going to
Downtown Disney.
Wherein we were met with
lines. We should go to Uptown Disney.
Prices. Crazy prices. Like
crazy prices.
Outlandish prices.
Because they're struggling for money.
Yeah,
poor Disney. Poor Disney has no
money. We went to Downtown Disney.
So we're going to link below where you can donate to help Disney out of the slump.
I don't know if you can hear me. We went to like all the restaurants. They were all expensive. We sat down at the one that was not as expensive. And then we were like, let's sit inside. There's a bunch of seating. And then she takes us upstairs to the back corner where people are bowling. And there's no one there. So we were like, can we get a different spot? And no one came back, so we left. Then we went to the Jazz Kitchen, and then they sat us in the lobby.
The exit.
Yeah, they sat us in the lobby, and then, yeah. And then we left.
Is this your vlog? Or is this going on your channel?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
So this is going on Ryan's channel?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because if it's on yours, I'd like you to blur my face off.
He is betting content.
How dare you?
Somebody have hand sanitizer.
I love being on Kara's channel.
Bye.
Oh, wow. Bada boom.
Bada bing. Bada boom.
Just kill me.
Literally, like, just, we were this close. Actually, we weren't.
We weren't.
We were this close to paying, like, so much more money.
I'm pretty sure, I'm telling you, I'm pretty sure we're going to be paying the exact same.
Yeah, no.
Here.
Guaranteed.
Better vibes, better food.
They're actually serving us.
We didn't get seated in the very back. So.
All on nostalgia.
I do not believe that we're not getting anything in the chamber. I personally am not getting anything.